video, we are going to be taking a look at the similarities between flags. This will make it easy for you to identify many flags. These three flags have little color difference, and India's flag has Ashok Chakra. Another easy way to remember it is that all three of these countries' name starts with I. I am sure you will be able to remember these flags now. Let us take a look at another set of flags. Denmark, Norway, Sweden and Iceland. You can see that they all are almost similar except for their color. Let us also include the flag of Switzerland as it also has similarities. So this set of flags was the easiest for me to remember. Bangladesh and Japan. You already can see the differences. I'm sure it is easy for you too. Take a look at the flags of France, the flag of Netherlands and the flag of Russia. I don't see any color difference in them, but there is a difference in their pattern. Now see these flags. Belgium's flag and Germany's flag. They also have pattern difference. And same is with the flag of Australia and the flag of New Zealand. Now just look at the flag of Indonesia and the flag of Monaco. Now you will say that there is no difference in them, but there is. You might not realize the difference when you are seeing it on screen, but if you actually go and look at the flags of Indonesia and Monaco, then you will realize that their length and breadth differ. The last set of flags that we are going to be looking at in this video are the flags of Pakistan and the flag of Turkey. Hope you like this video. For similar, interesting and informative content, please like this video and also subscribe to this channel. Also share this video and click on the bell icon and give your valuable comments in the comment box. Thank you for watching.